Dear friends, due to these uncertain times caused by the outbreak of COVID-19, forcing us all to stay at home, we wanted to bring directly to you our beautiful boats with the positive message that soon we will start sailing again. Today, we are going to have a look inside the new mock-up of our brand new Swan 58er. My name is Robert Horn. This new Swan model is a three cabin version with the owner's cabin forward and twin guest cabins after. There is also a possibility of a smart solution for a fourth cabin for crew or guests. The yacht comes with three comfortable heads, separate shower compartment for the owner's cabin and starboard guest cabin, and a shower toilet for the port guest cabin. The galley is 360 degrees, gives a lot of good support at sea, bracing, holding on. There is a freezer and a fridge, standard, four burner gimbal stove with oven, and optionally more fridge capacity can be added, wine fridge, dishwasher, and so on. The dining area is to port, has a large C-shaped sofa, plenty of space for guests. The table is a clever design, so it transforms from this big dining table into a small coffee table. The table can also optionally be height adjustable. To starboard, we have a sofa. The middle backrest is hinged and folds down to a coffee table in the middle. Navigation is outboard facing, but can also optionally have this more traditional forward facing setup as here. There are plenty of other solutions for the chart table and the sofa. And for example, with the fourth cabin, there can be a forward facing chart table against the bulkhead or a settee with the chart table in the middle. The owner's cabin forward is large, a lot of windows, a lot of natural lights. There's a wide bed, it's even 1.70 meters wide, which is more or less equal to a normal bed at home. The owner's cabin has its own toilet and shower. Optionally, the owner's cabin can also have two separate beds. The two aft cabins are with twin beds. Lots of space, large, and they have their own toilet and shower. Twin beds can also be changed into double bed. We have an interior designer, Misa Poggi, for these yachts, and she came up with three different, we call them moods. The tour of today ends here, but we are very much looking forward to meeting you here in Pietarsaari soon. Thank you for watching this video.